It is 3 a.m. here. The sun has blessed us with immense free time, meaning there are also immense activities you can do that will actually make you a more productive, positive, better person. So let's start with number one. You always want to start with number one. Perform tax evasion. Don't let others affect you about this. Tax evasion is never a bad thing and is 100% legal. You can see the benefits clearly in real time. Not only saving yourself more money just as you rightfully deserve through law, you also prevent it to be given to some shady people that going to use it to build public infrastructure. You don't want your money to be used for public infrastructure. Number 2. Play with a rubber duck. Rubber duck is a cute toy that has bright yellow color and very fun to play with. But very little people know, rubber ducks contain large amount of mystical ancient energy. Playing and bonding with your rubber duck believed to increase your mystical energy within your body, so you can interact with the great ancient one. Some source says that there are actually a guardian spirit reside in each of every rubber duck out there. They can be awakened if you induce some kind of secret technique to each rubber duck. The guardian spirit's royalty will be under your ward since then. However, none can give you tips or insights on how to do it because every rubber duck is individually unique. Each of them requires a personalized way to be unlocked, so you can only figure out the way by playing with it more often. Pro tip from me, you have to be genuine with your rubber duck because it can sense your intentions telepathically and they are strongly connected to one's heart. Number 3. Learn online stock trading. I have no idea of how it works either, but to earn $500 from home sounds nice. I hope it wasn't another scam. Number 4. Interrogate bats. Well, the very reason you were forced to stay at home is partly because of them. Or is it? So you might want some direct explicit insights from them. Mine, for example, she told me that there's a rumor among the bats that bats never caused coronavirus to spread. Her long family that resides in China said that at the night before the lockdown, he saw some humans in suit releasing drug addict bats to the city. Some says that among those bats, there is someone who has been missing for weeks. Another rumor says that some bats try to talk with the crazed bats and they keep smattering that they are threatened by transferring their organs if they do not submit. I will leave the conclusion to you in the comments. Number 5. Watch Shrek movies. Alright, this is pretty obvious. Shrek movies are undeniably masterpieces. The plot, the dialogue, the soundtrack, not to mention the acting. Probably Shrek is the best character to be ever created in cinema history. No, he is indeed the best. Our Lord and Savior, Shrek. Shrek is love, Shrek is life. Number 6. Build an AI. It sure is a difficult one. You have to learn coding, 3D animation, robotics, and their sub-studies. Yeah, this may be not quite useful for some people, like that one that you doesn't even use for the last 6 months. But especially in this stay-at-home situation, you can build an AI that looks and acts like you so you can trick your teachers at the online meeting. It definitely is worth it. Number 7. Curse your enemies with a voodoo doll. Remember what they did to you last year? You swear to yourself that you're going to get your revenge, but you keep procrastinating because you're busy or distracted by daily stuff or simply have forgotten about it, or you make a wise choice and decide to let it go. But really, let's not delay it any further. You should do it now. I did it myself too. After I did it, I feel like a changed person. Life feels much more meaningful. My life feels alive. All my vengeance gone, hatred gone. It's like after being baptized, truly a life-changing experience. My grades been rising, my relationships feel warmer, I can focus easily, and ultimately, I feel happy. I totally recommend it. Number 8. Plant trees. Because, go green. You live on earth. You might want to keep it safe. The best time to start doing this is last year, the second best time is today. Do it for the earth. Number 9. talk to your grandparents if they are still alive. You won't be able to imagine how actually happy they will if you talk to them first. They might not show it through their expression, but you can notice how they speak much longer than the usual. They will tell you stories, moral values, tips on life. You will learn a lot. Also, they might start to reveal the secret that has been passed down for generations. Like, if your clan has been trusted to protect the world from the demon lord that is buried hidden under your grandparents' grave, and that it will awaken for every blood moon. So you must seal it at that time before it fully awakens. This is only one of the examples. You might have an even more bizarre stories. If your grandparents are already dead, you may try to speak with their spirits. We can risk losing the secret just like that. The sake of the world might be the risk. Number 10. Google optimistic nihilism. This is the answer to all of your existential crises. Seriously, just check it out. Anyway, I wanna thank Kurs Gesatz for that number 10, and also you for subscribe. You dumb. It's already 3 a.m. Have some good sleep, you evil incarnate.